Empire, BET, and Deborah Lee put together a dinner for the most exclusive talent, the nominees, and guests of the BET Awards. What do you have in your clutch today?
What I have in my clutch, let's say, hold on.
There's the phone, essential, right? Gotta stay connected, and Twitter.
Before we hit the beach, there's a couple must-haves that all can be purchased within a 2-block radius. Let's go.
And it's non-dairy?
It is lactose-friendly. Okay. And what that means is that we broke those compounds all the way down.
What a wonderful way to say lactose intolerant.
That's right. It's
the Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week Miami Swim. I'm Lauren Turner, and I'm about to take you inside the sexiest, spiciest, most caliente week in fashion.
Welcome, two single guys. Ladies.
Single ladies.
Single ladies. It's pretty much what you get when three single ladies from LA who are best friends get together and they're super fans of Single Ladies on VH1. You get the Single Ladies After Buzz show.
Hey, Metro Detroit. It's your Queen Bee Lauren here. CW50 and 98.7 Amp Radio are ready to announce which DGG wannabes are going to rule this town with me. Today's episode is brought to you by the sweet dance moves on display at the Palace of Auburn Hills.
Guys, it's Lauren from NicoleBitchy.com, and we're at the Roosevelt Hotel in beautiful LA, and we're here to celebrate on the pink carpet. I already see some celebrities coming in, so let's find out how they define their pretty. Stay tuned. Now, we're in the social media lounge where only a select few are invited into this place where you can tweet and send twit pics and Facebook real time all about the BET Awards. And of course, Nicole Bitchy made her way back here and some celebrities that you wouldn't believe, so stay tuned.
It's like magic.
I got my ticket right here. We're going inside. Make sure you watch BET on November 6th for the whole show. See you soon.